Come, ye thankful people, come is an English Christian harvest festival hymn written in 1844 by Henry Alford. It is often sung to the tune St. George's, Windsor by George Jobb LV. History. Alford wrote Come, Ye Thankful People, Come in 1844 while he was the rector of Aston Stanford Church in Buckinghamshire, England. It was first published in Hymns and Psalms in 1844 with seven verses under the title After Harvest. Come, Ye Thankful People, Come was set to George Jobb's hymn tune St. George's, Windsor in 1858. In 1865, Alford revised the hymn, and it was republished in his poetical works with only four verses. In 1861 there had been a number of unofficial revisions of the hymn, including in one in Hymns Ancient and Modern, which led to Alford publishing a footnote in poetical works stating his disapproval of these revisions that had been made without his agreement. Despite this, Alford revised the hymn again in 1867 in Year of Praise. Alford was a moderate who attempted to keep good relations between nonconformists and the High Church Anglicans in the Church of England. Come, Ye Thankful People, Come is commonly found in evangelical hymn books, as are Alford's Forward Be Our Watchword and 10,000 times 10,000. The hymn later gained popularity in the United States, where it is used as part of Thanksgiving celebrations. The first verse is written as a celebration of the harvest, calling for people to give thanks to God for it. The last two verses are based on the parable of the tares, and discuss the last harvest at the second coming of Jesus. Recordings and popular culture. The group Contas recorded this in 2014. Steel Ice Band recorded the first verse of the hymn as part of the song Marigold / Harvest Home on the Sales of Silver album. Come, Ye Thankful People, Come was used in the All Is Safely Gathered, an episode of British sitcom Dad's Army, where it is performed by a drunk Wilmington on Sea Platoon at a harvest service. Some scholars assert that this hymn is the one sung by the cabbie in C.S. Lewis's children's book The Magician's Nephew before the creation of Narnia. He struck up at once a harvest Thanksgiving hymn, all about crops being safely gathered in. It was not very suitable to a place which felt as if nothing had grown there since the beginning of time, but it was the one he could remember best. Lyrics. 1. Come, ye thankful people, come, raise the song of harvest home. All is safely gathered in, ere the winter storms begin. God, our Maker, doth provide for our wants to be supplied. Come to God's own temple, come, raise the song of harvest home. 2. We ourselves are God's own field, fruit unto his praise to yield. Wheat and tares together sown, unto joy or sorrow grown, first the blade and then the ear, then the full corn shall appear. Grant, O harvest Lord, that we wholesome grain and pure may be. 3. For the Lord our God shall come, and shall take the harvest home. From his field shall in that day all offenses purge away, giving angels charge at last. In the fire the tares to cast, but the fruitful ears to store, in the garner evermore. 4. Then, thou church triumphant come, raise the song of harvest home. All be safely gathered in, free from sorrow, free from sin, there, forever purified, in God's garner to abide. Come, 10,000 angels, come, raise the glorious harvest home. Lyrics in public domain. Hymns Ancient Modern. 2. All this world is God's own field, fruit unto his praise to yield. Wheat and tares therein are sown, unto joy or sorrow grown, ripening with a wondrous power, till the final harvest hour. Grant, O Lord of life, that we holy grain and pure may be. 3. For we know that thou wilt come, and wilt take thy people home, from thy field wilt purge away all that doth offend, that day, and thine angels charge at last. In the fire the tares to cast, but the fruitful ears to store, in thy garner evermore. 4. Come then, Lord of mercy, come, bid us sing thy harvest home. Let thy saints be gathered in, free from sorrow, free from sin, all upon the golden floor, praising thee forevermore. Come, with all thine angels come, bid us sing thy harvest home.